sad ending for the Anteaters. They just lost by 2 down to the buzzer.